Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Praveen and you are watching Techie Praveen. So basically in this video, I have tried to copy the exact UI of the Dominos app. So on the left hand side, there is a Dominos app screenshot, and on the right hand side, there is my app I have created on Flutter. So this is my iOS simulator and this is my basically my UI. So this is the exact copy of this UI except the images and the icons, because I don't have the exact icons like a Domino's app, so I have used the by default icons provided by the Flutter. So the basic idea of how to create this type of app is just to create the design, and if you have the exact icons and if you have the exact designs, exact templates, exact banners, then your app will exactly look like the original app. So this is my app. So we are going to create this in Flutter. So let's get started. So I have created a new Flutter project and I have removed all my code from main.dart because I'm just going to write the code from scratch. I'm just going to fast forward the code, and after completing the code, I'm just going to explain you each code line by line. And if you want to see the real-time coding, you can downgrade the speed of this video to 0 to 0.5 or up to 1x or 2x as per your choice. And if you are facing any issue in repeating the steps, you can message me or text me on YouTube. I will definitely try to help you as soon as possible. So let's get started. Thank you.